All right, I'm gonna do a little more realistic this time around.
I cannot see what the camera sees.
I'm gonna do a little bit more realistic this time, and I just want to hit the pieces of paper because I'm so damn rusty. If I'm just going for the circles, it's gonna be ridiculous. I'm gonna miss a lot, and that just ain't acceptable. So this time I'm going to shoot on the move, and I want to hit each of the three pieces of paper. We're gonna do it left to right first, and then right to left from concealment. Get back over here. Well, crap. I do believe I got it. What do y'all say? All right, see if I can remember how to zoom. That was exciting. All right, I tore the paper up to hell. Top left-hand corner of the very left target. I just did nick the paper, but by God, that's a hit. Even if it ain't a good square hit. And I should have counted shells before I started, because yeah, you saw the first stern one. I only had a couple of shots in that first magazine. And, well, I ran dry. But you noticed when I was going left to right, once I got to the part where I was tied up too tight, I just turned around, reversed it, and started walking backwards. I think I did all right for somebody who doesn't. Who isn't able to shoot every week. And of course the distance is very short, but I'm limited on what I can do out here. Let's try it again, by golly.